Hello everybody, welcome back to Design Mechanic. Hope all are doing good. Today we are going to make this part model by using Solidworks 2016. Let's get into the video.